Good morning, Huskies. Today is Wednesday, January 8th, 2020. I'm Allie.
And I'm Peyton.
And we have your morning announcements.
The Girl Up Club is selling stickers on Mondays and Thursdays to help raise money for girls to get an education. Stickers are $2 and are sold at both lunches.
Listen up, NEHS members. This January meeting will take place on Thursday, January 16 in room 2122. You will be turning in your grade verification forms, learning about service opportunities for the semester, and as a group, we will be having our picture taken for the yearbook, so wear your t-shirts. Any questions, please see Ms. Gendro.
Listen up, Huskies. If you're interested in playing softball this spring, there is an informational parent meeting next Tuesday, January 14th at 6 p.m. in the auditorium.
Softball tryouts will be from January 21st through January 23rd. On Tuesday the 21st, tryouts will be for students interested in being pitchers, catchers, and outfielders. On Wednesday, the 22nd, students interested in infield positions should attend, and on Thursday, January 23rd, all students should attend.
Want volunteer hours and a chance to help your community? The Junior Optimist International Club meets every Thursday after school in room 6201. See Mrs. Decio with any questions and for more information.
Stay tuned for promos in your Husky Sports, and then we'll be back.
Do you want more volunteer hours and a way to help your community? Well, the Junior Optimist International meet every Thursday after school in room 6202. You can see Ms. Desio for more details.
Attention all NTHS members. You will be having your next meeting on Thursday, January 16th, 2020 in room 2122. You guys will be talking about your grade verification forms. We will be talking about service opportunities for the semester, and you'll be taking a group photo for the yearbook, so make sure you have your t-shirts on. If you have any more questions, make sure you see Ms. Jandro for anything else. Shh. Back to reading.
This Saturday, Haggerty Cheer is holding a competition here in the gym. That's the 11th this Saturday, so come out and show your support.
Hey Huskies, what's up? It's now 2020, so do you have 2020 vision? I don't. We're gonna go see what your New Year's resolutions are.
My New Year's resolution this year is to get a job at the dump.
My New Year's resolution is to dye my hair at least 3 more colors.
My New Year's resolution is just to walk across the stage at graduation.
Okay, so my New Year's resolution is to stop spending so much money because it's not good for what I'm doing.
To get good grades.
New Year's resolution is to eat a little bit better. Over the holidays, well, I gained a few pounds. So I'm trying with some green smoothies and eating lots of fruits and vegetables to eat better and maybe lose some weight.
Hi, I'm Bella with your Husky Sports. In sports action yesterday, the boys basketball team fell to the Silverhawks 67-59. Soccer player Madison Sophia scored an assist from Brianna Naris in yesterday's game, and Reagan Fitzgerald earned Player of the Game honors for the Huskies. Unfortunately, that wasn't enough, and the girls fell to Lake Nona 3-1. The girls' basketball team hosts Timber Creek at home tonight. Game times are 6 and 7:30 p.m. The boys' soccer team hosts Celebration today at Sam Momrey Stadium. Game times are 6 and 7:30 p.m. The boys' basketball team travels to Lyman today to face the Rams. Game times are 4:30, 6, and 7 p.m. The boys' wrestling team competes in the FHSAA District Duels at Oviedo High School this afternoon. First action on the map starts at 2:45. Later this afternoon, the girls' weightlifting team competes in the SAC Championships at Winter Springs High School. First lifts are set for 5 p.m. That was it for sports today, and now back to the studio.
The Husky Cheer Challenge is being held here at Haggerty this Saturday. Come out and support our awesome cheerleaders and earn double spirit points.
Come out tonight and support the boys' soccer team as they take on Celebration at 7.
That will do it for your announcements today. From all of us here in the Wolf TV newsroom, have a great day. And as always,
go Huskies!